kids need to have formative experiences where there's one like suspiciously wealthy gay family in the neighborhood that spends $400,000 a year on Halloween. Halloween's like 60% of their annual budget, and it's important as a child to walk up to that house and be like, this is what I want to do when I grow up. When I become fabulously wealthy, when I become the first president of the United States who's a gamer, I will spend my annual paycheck on this amount of Halloween decorations.